Good. Okay guys, we have to make some changes here. This motor is not suitable more. It has low power and low RPM. So we're gonna change it to another motor. Three-phase asynchron motor. And I'm also gonna use controller for RPMs. And second, this belt sander is a little hard for this small diameters. For bigger diameters it's okay, but for smaller it makes resistance. I'm gonna change it to softer belt. And also these bearings are big. It makes also resistance, it's difficult to turn. It's very important for small diameters, and we're also gonna change it to smaller bearings, and I have to do this hub again, smaller. So, let's keep working. Thank you. Where is the second one? Where? Where? Oh, yeah. What is going on? Thank you.
doesn't work.
I have to coat this surface with a rubber, otherwise it's damage this belt. I'm not satisfied with this motor. It's three phase, one of the three field is doesn't work, and I'm gonna replace it to the good one.
You are afraid of that?
No.
Yeah, I think it's much better.